What's up everyone, this is Devaroop and you are watching my channel Devaroop Travel and Films. So this time I will show you another free resource from where you can get these amazing liquid transitions, shape elements, icons, text animations and many more. You can download the free plugins which will give you more than 100 free elements for Adobe After Effects and Premiere Pro. So if you want to know the resource from where you can download this free stuff and how to use this in Premiere Pro and After Effects and apply it in your project, then do watch this video till end. Also, if you are new in my channel, do subscribe to get more free presets, plugins and to watch more video editing tutorials and cinematic videos. So let's jump to the tutorial, but before that, let's roll the intro. So here is the website from where you can get free plugins for After Effects and Premiere Pro. The website is called aejuice.com. Aejuice has a huge collection of liquid transitions, typography, cyberpunk graphics, seamless transitions, sound effects, slides for creative slideshow, shape elements, flat icons, whiteboard elements and many more. If you want to buy the whole package, you can buy it from here. They are giving huge discount now, as you can see here. But if you want to use the free elements only, you need to visit this page, Free Plugins. Now from this page, you can download free starter pack for Windows and for Mac also. Here you can find more free elements like free sound effects, text presets, slides, font previewer, shifter and many more. This plugin is compatible with After Effects and Premiere Pro from version CS6 to CC2020. So now let's download the starter pack. After downloading, you will get this zip file. Extract this zip file from the download folder. Now we can see a .exe plugin file. Double click on it and install the plugin. In between the installation, you will get the option where you will see the software options and it says where you need to install the plugins. As I have After Effects 2018, Premiere Pro 2018 and 2020 installed in my computer, it is showing these three software's name. So I like to install the plugin in all of these, so let the box check and press install and it's done. Now open After Effects and under Window, you can see Aejuice Pack Manager. Open it and then a box will open with all free elements including transitions, text animations, whiteboard elements, liquid elements, icons, slides and many other stuff. So for example, let's apply one of these text animations. First, create a new text layer and write something on it. Then open the Aejuice library and double click on the effect to import it on the text layer. That's it. Now let's see the effect. So this way you can apply Aejuice elements on your video using Adobe After Effects. Okay, now let's see how to use it on Premiere Pro. I am using Premiere Pro 2020, so it will available inside extensions under Window from menu. Now click on this and a box will appear where you can see all free stuff and paid elements together from store, which you can buy later if you want. Now for the free one, you need to click here and download those elements first. Keep in mind that your internet should be enabled during this process. After the download, you can see all free AEJUS elements right here. Now let me show you how to apply these liquid transitions on the video. First, you need to select two videos where you can apply transitions. Then open AEJUS library and double click one of the transitions to import in the sequence. Now you can see it, and what you need to do is place it at the end of the first video. Next, copy this transition by pressing Alt key from keyboard and drag it to the first place of second video. Then the last step comes. Right click on it and go to speed duration option and make it reverse. So here is the complete transition. Well, you can make the transition effect fast or slow by increasing or decreasing the speed from the same option. Let's see another transition effect and how to add it. So this way you can apply free stuff from AEJUS and make your video unique among the others on YouTube. So don't waste time, just go to AEJUS.com now and download free After Effects and Premiere Pro Effect plugins and use it on your videos. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you do, please press the like button, comment on this video, and don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon to get more free stuff like this. So make more videos, be creative, inspire others, and I will catch up with you in my next video. Till then, bye and take care.